Winston Edmondson here with Studio B here at IBM Edge 2013, and I'm with Barry White. Seriously, it's Barry White.
Barry, how are you doing?
Not so bad. Good, thanks.
So you're here to give us an update on a couple of major things, SVC and StoreWise.
Yeah.
What's going on in those worlds?
So, I mean, as you know, SVC and StoreWise has been around for the last 10 years or so. SVC has been around. More recently, obviously, adding in the StoreWise family based on the same hardware. And today, we've just been announcing the latest version 7.1 software, which adds, for some of the entry edition V3700 products, adds in things like SAS direct storage attached, so allowing hosts to be connected directly into the server without the need for a fiber channel fabric. There's also a special turbo model of the 3700, which in some cases more than doubles the performance of the box by adding a software license on there.
Interesting. Walk us through some scenarios. What are the customers that are really going to be able to take advantage of this?
Yeah, so, I mean, the whole point of the SVC and StoreWise family is storage virtualization. So this is really making better use of what you've already got. So most customers already have one or more storage systems in their environment, and having the StoreWise family there with the virtualization capability means they can connect in their existing storage behind the product, the StoreWise product, and actually still carry on making use of that storage in itself, getting all the advanced features and functions that are built into the StoreWise family and applying them to an older storage controller.
Interesting. Well, now, do you see this as a progression where they are moving towards something else entirely, and this is kind of a good hybrid or in between state?
So it's definitely a progression. I mean, there's a lot of things that have been going on about software defined storage recently. And I mean, SVC, I mean, Ambuj was saying this morning in the main session that SVC was software defined storage version one. 10 years ago, when we first developed it, we realized software was the future. So it's definitely heading in that direction. Obviously, you still need the disks and you still need the hardware there. But looking at extracting out and making it more of a platform that people can use to implement their storage infrastructures.
Great. Tell us about where do you see things going? Just kind of describe to me some projections that you want to predict.
Projection, obviously flash systems. Flash is a key technology that's really changing the game. And it's making us have to think about the architecture of these systems and the architecture of the whole infrastructure itself. Traditionally, disk drives have always been the limiting factor. So you could have more and more compute power, you could have faster and faster compute, but you still had the problem that the disks were going to take 10, 15 milliseconds to respond. So with flash systems getting down into the microsecond range, we can make huge advances in using less compute power to do the same work. Obviously, less footprint is the overall savings, again, as we were discussing this morning in some of the sessions. So I think flash is definitely, it's here. It's maybe not going to stay in the sense of NAND. There might be something better that comes along, but is a solid state technology. So it's getting all of our software, not just the storage systems themselves, but also the actual application levels, getting them to the point that they're programmed to get used to that microsecond technology. That's the real game changer.
Very exciting. Now, I'm told that IBM Edge 2013 is, I think, twice the attendance and just kind of the energy from last year. Give me your impressions of this year's IBM Edge.
It's amazing. I mean, I haven't stopped. We're only lunchtime on day one, and I literally have not stopped. And the rest of the week's going to be the same. So it's great to see so many people here, so many customers and business partners, and I hope they all get as much out of it as we've been getting.
Fantastic. Just last question. Barry White, can you sing?
No.
Barry, appreciate it.
Great.
Winston Edmondson here, Studio B, signing out.